I think with Hojbjerg, he's certainly not getting the minutes that he clearly wants or he thinks he deserves in the Tottenham team, because, you know, prior to this season, he'd started 109 of 114 Premier League games for Spurs. He was played every single minute in his first season at the club when Jose Mourinho was manager. But I think he's still got a big part to play. You can't underestimate, you know, the leadership qualities and experience he brings to the team.